darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And a vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestones, the halo of a East Street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And people, maybe more, people talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. Disturb the sound of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sun flashed out its warning, and the words that it was forming, and the signs and the the prophet's son written on the subway walls and tenement halls, and whispered in the sound of silence.